In 1991, I founded the company Soloplan in Kempten, a small town in southern Germany. Since then, Soloplan has grown strongly. Today, more than 1,000 customers use our logistics software called Carlo. A very powerful tool that helps forwarding logistic and transport companies handle and optimize all their transport processes. Soloplan is an independent family business which has over 200 employees and branch offices in Poland, France, Dresden, Germany and South Africa and partners worldwide. As the founder of a company, I would like the next generation to keep the company to remain to family hands across generations. In 2017, we established a branch office in Pretoria to serve the African market. In line with the tradition of a family business, the branch is now managed by my son Fabian.
And I'm very satisfied how things have developed here. The site continues to grow. Our international team in Pretoria knows how to combine logistics knowledge from Europe with a high local market understanding. I have many years of experience in the IT and logistics sector, which now proves as very useful in my role as managing director of the South African branch office. Thanks to our experience, our customers save a lot of time and money. Our software solution helps our customers to optimize their processes from order entry to planning, statistics and invoicing. Additionally, our integrated telematics solutions allows our customers to directly communicate with their drivers. Our software takes over recurring tasks. It generates suggestions for planning, for example. Thanks to the time saved, dispatchers can focus on tasks that are more important. Visit us at the trade fair Automechanica in Johannesburg and learn how your company can benefit from Soloplan's software solutions. You can find us at stand 6G19 in Hall 6. We are looking forward to meeting you there.
Thank you for your time.
Soloplan!